Mischa Barton was told to sleep with Leonardo DiCaprio when she was just 19 years old. Leonardo DiCaprio broke up with his girlfriend Gisele Bündchen at the time, and Mischa Barton was told to sleep with Leonardo DiCaprio because it would boost her ability to get good films in Hollywood. She said that she was shocked by being told to do so. However, what are your thoughts on this? Do you think the agent stepped a boundary saying this to Mischa Barton? Let me know down below in the comments.